Alright, welcome back to Evolution Gaming's Halo Spartan Assault series. This is Crysis K1LL3R. We're going to continue our journey here, playing through the mini-series here. We're doing the Operation Monolith today as we play it through part one. I'd already recently played this before, and what happened is something went wrong with my mic partway through the game, and it cut out all the audio, so all you could see was just the gameplay, so I had to start over. So we're going to take a look at section one here. And as you see before, you have bronze, and silver. So I've already played these levels, just got to do it again for you guys quick. And let's get started. Actually, wait, let's go back. Yeah, whatever. Alright. There we go. Shoot these guys here. I think you're gone. Alright, got the plasma rifle. Get this elite guy. There we go. There we go. Yeah, I like the needler. Doesn't take much for a Covenant person to kill him. There we go. Get some ammo. Let's take this thing. There we go. Let's continue on. Come on, come on. Kill all the, there we go. Kill with the grenade. There's our first Spartan. Oh. Double kill. We got some grenades over here. Need to grab some. There we go. Beam rifle. Alright. There's another see that guy. How's it going, buddy? Good job. A lot of commotion right there. Ah, you hit me. There you go, shooting range, that's the achievement. Pick up his ammo. Continue on. What's this over here? Alright, there we go. Oh, you guys trying to hide from us? Suicide bombers. Beat him down. There we go. Pick up that gun. Like my assault rifle. I like the plasma rifles, so. So, yeah, a couple more Covenant over this direction. Oh, there you are. Scare the air for second wave of Marines, so they come down right now. wonder if I can get hit by one of those. Oops. Apparently I lost the connection. Now you all know my email. But you won't know my password, so... Still got bronze again. Got some more XP, blah blah blah. Let's continue. Do section 2 here. I don't know why it's doing that. Shouldn't be doing that. I'm already connected before. Alright, so the Marines come in. It's a pretty cool gun, actually. It's like a laser thing. I just kind of mow them down with it. Shoots these jackals pretty easy. There we go, got rid of a few of them. There we go. One more. Come back here. Whack. Give myself a needler. Take care of these guys over here. There we go. That guy's down. Double kill. Alright, let's pick up this guy while I'm over here. On station. There we go. Alright. Next guy.
Area secured.
Ah. Keep doing that if I get off screen. We can take this. Ah! Now I got one of these things. This is kind of handy. I wonder if I can run this guy over. I want to find out. Back around. Oh, got some over here. Slowly back up over here. Let's run this guy over. Double kill. Oh, there's another one. Mission accomplished. Well, the last time actually I died twice during that mission there. So Oh, come on. There we go. I got silver this time in this one. I got bronze last time. Alright, let's take a look at section 3 here. Salt and the supply lines. You guys can read that if you want. Bronze 50, silver 65, and gold 150,000. Let's stick to... Ambush the Wraith at Convoy to create a diversion. It's actually pretty simple. Just sit right here and hold the turret gun. And just wait for him to drive by. That's all I gotta do. Double kill. Can't shoot around the corner. What if I can get out and do something? There we go. Be a hero and just go out here and get it done. You guys like to see the action? Triple kill. Overkill. Hey, more grenades. Oh, there's some over here. Triple kill. Let's get some of that action. Alright. Here we go. Spin circles, spin circles. Enemy Wraith crawling our way. Double kill. Alright. That was easy. Stuck one. There we go.
Yeah, nice work, dog.
Heavy armor rolling up.
Oh, what? Really? I was just about done. That happened. Wow. That is a complete failure. I can't believe that just happened.
Enemy sighted. Heavy armor rolling out of position. Target neutralized.
Get some more grenades. Triple kill. Oh, let's get that one kill. Kill-tacular. Go. I don't know how far we can go. I can take this one now. There we go.
Enemy ring rolling our way. Target neutralized.
Move our way up the line here. Oh my gosh. Again. When I did this before, I just sat back there at the machine gun. I just mowed him down as it came by. Well, it's kind of boring and slow. I can't believe that just happened.
Heavy armor rolling out of position. Target neutralized.
How do I get on? Maybe they gotta jump out. Oh, where'd he go? There we go, I'll just destroy it. I wanted to actually take one, but apparently it doesn't work. Oh, there's some more grenades and another turret. Oh boy. Where this guy's here. That's crazy. Killing frenzy. One more enemy. There we go. Reached the extraction point. So I guess we gotta go back here and that's pretty much it. Oh, more guys. I don't know how the heck you got by me, but whatever. That's it, mission accomplished. So that's part one. Let's see what we get for a score here. Definitely the silver. Oh, I broke 100, there we go. Alright, so that's part one. We just did the first three sections of this level of Operation Monolith. Tune in next time as we take on part two of Operation Monolith and finish up here with section 4 and 5 of Level C here. And then we'll continue on into D&E next operation. So, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time.